This is going to be fun to watch. Oh, out of nowhere. Did you hear how his leg connected?
And that punch lands hard.
We're in the...
Oh, what a counter.
He just planted it with a DDT. He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Oh, my gosh. What a slam. Oh, they're not ready to quit yet. Oh, my gosh. Look out! I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead.
He wants to get innovative. Debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away. Oh, my gosh.
Tremendous gamble. Amazing results.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? An elbow. What a counter that was.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
A stiff axe handle. Man, that one rocked him.
Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one competitor verbally tells this entire...
Man, right off the skull! Well, there's no sportsmanlike conduct going on right now. This doesn't look good. Just stay away from our announce table, please. No way.
This is bad. This is really bad. Oh, I bet he'll...
Whoa, what a counter.
I don't like the looks of this, Colby.
The table. Oh, my. Through the table.
And here we see it from this angle.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue. Whether they want to quit or not, they're still in a fight.
They seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. And that was a huge counter. What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet. Oh, my God. He's still going, but how? How's he doing this?
What a reversal.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out. It weighs 16 tons. What incredible impact.
Ooh,
I get beaten and battered, but refusing to quit.
He's back on his feet. But you can see the abuse from this grueling match has definitely taken its toll.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
What force. What an explosive powerbomb.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
This match will continue until one of these competitors can force the other to say the words, I quit.
I think he's through playing around. Big powerbomb. Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
Neither one of these competitors. Oh, my God. He's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
Ouch. Whipped right into that wall. What's he gonna do with that steel chair? Watch out! Ooh, head first into the chair. Why is the guy? Ooh,
hard Irish whip.
Hey, you can't say I quit if there's a boot in your mouth. An amazing move. No way out. This pay-per-view has become so.
Can they still refuse to quit? Monster causing pure destruction with that huge shot.
Look out!
Uh-oh, trying to put him away. Just driven to the floor.
And we see it one more time.
Everything that's transpired thus far, it's been so physical.
The body is broken, but the mind is not.
Nailed with that boot. He's got a steel chair. Into the ropes. Evil intentions here. Reversal. What's going to happen now? Good night.
He's setting up.
Not this.
He's looking at it again. Oh, my God. He's still going, but how? How is he doing this? We are seeing all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this tonight is to get your opponent to say, I quit.
And he's got a hold of that steel chair.
Steel chair.
He's got him. Look at this. You gotta be kidding me. Through the barricade. They destroyed the barricade. What impact.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out.
As we've said many times, King, when you leave the ring, the match becomes incredibly dangerous.
Yeah, you're right. And I think the crash into that ring post summed that up. I love watching these replays.
Here we go. What a hellaciously physical match this gladiator. Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
And the neck breaker connects.
What? Why did he stop the ref?
He must not be done with him yet.
Amazing, hits it. Can he capitalize? This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there.
Careening spine first into the barricade.
And he gets back in the ring. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Boy, this has just been pandemonium. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Oh my God, he's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
Boy, did he get dropped or what? Now with complete control. No way out. This pay-per-view has become synonymous with the Elimination Chamber, the most destructive environment. What a powerful chokeslam. When you're beat up, the last thing you want to have to deal with is this amount of power. Oh, no!
And there's an amazing counter.
The Elimination Chamber here at No Way Out, it weighs 16 tons.
Again, this is an I Quit match. The only way to win is to force your opponent by any means necessary to utter the words, I quit.
Hey, he's going for it again. Wow, what a slam to the ground.
He's still going, but how? How is he doing this?
Timber, and he falls hard.
Talk to me, quick.
This has been a war.
Beaten and battered, but refusing to quit.
Oh, man, you take a shot like that, and you feel it for weeks.
King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have?
This is unbelievable. I thought for sure he was going to quit there. An amazing move.
We are seeing all kinds of damage being done, but the only way to finish this tonight is to get your opponent to say, I quit. They still refuse to quit? And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. Remember, this match will not, cannot stop until one competitor verbally tells this entire WWE Universe, I quit.
No way out! This pay-per-view has become...
much damage being done. Why won't they quit? Choke slam.
He sends his opponent down to the ground.
Oh, gosh. Hey, what do you want for your last meal?
What's he going to do here? What's he going to do here?
And he hits the choke slam. These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
There's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
He said it.